Shattered family and friends of a man stabbed to death after celebrating his wife's birthday say he had a heart of gold. They've told Gillian Lantouris Clint Allen was killed in a senseless act of violence.
He was just 5 weeks shy of becoming a grandfather. Now, Clint Allen's family is grappling with the loss of a loved father, husband and brother.
Caring. Kind.
You loved your dad, didn't you?
We were just one of those stupidly in love couples after 12 years. We're still lovey
finish each other's sentences.
Yeah, pretty much.
In his final act of love, the 38-year-old planned a surprise birthday party for wife Beck on Saturday night. The group began the 15-minute walk home just after midnight on Sunday, but Clint never made it.
We all watched him die on the side of the road, on the footpath. Watched him die.
It's alleged there was an altercation outside the Criterion Hotel in Sale and the cabinet maker was stabbed in the chest. Emergency services arrived shortly after.
They tried to work on him and they couldn't bring him back.
The couple, along with their two daughters, had just moved from Melbourne in January after spending 12 months on a trip of a lifetime around Australia.
Clint would give you the shirt off his back. Clint was the guy with a heart of gold.
Cheering for you when you're kicking goals and cheering for you when you were struggling.
Sailman Spencer Shumsky has been charged.
The baby-faced 20-year-old fronted a magistrate in Sale today, charged with one count of murder. The court heard it was his first time in custody. He's been remanded until September 19.
Investigators want witnesses who saw the altercation to come forward.
He was one of the good guys. He really was.
I love him.
Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.